I proceed to read the charge sheet to you. Charge sheet. Uganda versus accused number one, RO 12825, Lieutenant Wilson Kahamba. Statement of offense. Conduct prejudicial to good order and discipline. Conduct section 178(1) and 2 of UPDF Act number 7 of 2005. In or around November this year, you published or caused to be published and circulated a copy of GAO number 39 to social media that groups without any lawful authority.
Conduct prejudicial to good order and discipline. And clause one says any act, conduct, disorder, or negligent to the prejudice of the good order and discipline of the defense forces shall be an offense. A person convicted of an offense under subclause 1, subsection 1, is liable to dismissal with disgrace from the defense forces. Section 221 of the UPDF Act, number 7 of 2005, it gives us the criteria under which we can punish our personnel to install discipline in the defense forces.
You have done that. Situation of copy of GAO number 39 to social media, chat groups, without any lawful authority. The army took time to train that label. Court went ahead to observe that you are still useful officers. We imagine that the officers should be in a position to detect dangerous information to chatter with, that you'll be imprisoned. You go to prison for 2 months from the date of your arrest.